I invited you to.
Nice.
I'm not gonna do anything till you get in the thing.
Yeah, I'm coming. There we go. I just got an invite right now.
How much money do I have? 179k.
Broadcast has been stopped.
Shut up, it hasn't.
It just said broadcast has been stopped.
How?
Wait, let me see.
Because I've just been going on for like a minute now.
Oh, here we go, it's back up. That was a bit weird. It just like said it stopped.
Probably because like you have to, it has to be probably recording for like a minute before you can join or something.
Yeah.
I'll just hear
your
browse in the
car. Your broadcast is delayed by like 30 seconds.
It would be.
Yeah, good enough. I'm not even on YouTube though, I'm doing it on the PS4, that's probably why.
I have enough to buy a Huracan. But I don't want to.
Ferrari 48 Italia, that looks like the freaking, what's his name?
What, the 458?
The 220 a little bit. Yeah.
Yeah, but the T20 is pretty much the McLaren P1.
Yeah, the T20 is a McLaren. But I don't know if we're allowed to say that because copyright reasons.
True. This is the 180SX.
I don't know, it's delayed by like 10 seconds though, and that's calm. Oi, the Ford Mustangs kind of look alright, you know?
The Unicorn.
I love
it. It's free
Mustangs,
as well. What the hell was that?
It's the Need for Speed tune mix in my voice.
Really? Those cops are literally right there.
Rock a rock a rock a roll a roll. Jesus, the quality right now.
I put on my quality on high.
Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. It's probably because I just left the thing and came back.
A Legends
McPapa
wheel.
McPapa 85 was that.
Fully joined.
A Legends wheel.
Also, did you get your camera? Your thing? Your VivCam?
Yeah, not yet. Basically, I ordered a new webcam as well, because my webcam and my laptop's like really fucked up.
Oh.
And then they came from the same warehouse, so it's going to be delayed for a couple of like a week.
Oh.
It says,
and when did you order it? 2 weeks ago? Or last week?
I ordered it like 3 days ago.
Oh.
Let's see how long it's gonna take. Pretty sure it's from like 26th of May to like 1st of June, somewhere in between there will come.
That's
check.
Ages though.
Oh, it's in between the 11th of May to the 1st of June. So it could get here by like the 26th of May.
Yeah, but still, it's a bit
that's kind of
a while. For me, it's a while because I'm not patient for things that
I
order.
Yeah, I just got away from the 6th to the 10th of May, which is about 6 to 8 days for my band like the following to get here.
Oh god damn it, Amy beat me somehow. But then again, she's in frickin' Nakai-san's car, so... What the hell?
Alright, and then, from the 6th of May to the 25th of May, that's when the day gets bitter. Far Cry Primal.
Oh. I don't like Far Cry. I prefer, like, Dying Light. Because, I like a lot of first-person
games.
I like a lot of first-person games and, like, third-person.
Yeah.
Oh, Amy's gonna get pulled over by the cops.
Just let alone Dying Light and Far Cry Primal are both first-person. Yeah.
Huh.
Why are you being pulled over by cop? Drive, man.
I didn't get pulled over by cop. She did.
Oh,
I can claim Narcison's car in my garage now. I've been playing so much. I've been playing too much GTA that.
Oh my god! I just saw your license plate, bruh.
Adam.
Yeah.
I've been playing too much GTA that every time I want to use the handbrake, I always press R1 instead of square.
R1.
I'm always pressing R1, and that's not it. It's square.
I've got school tomorrow.
I know. Give me Nakai-san's car.
I'm kidding.
How much horsepower does this thing even have?
Guess how much money I got Mad Max for.
I don't know, like £30?
No.
Way more
really,
than that?
It's half of that. It's half of that. £15 I got Mad Max.
How?
Huh? It was like £28, but then if you've got PlayStation Plus, it goes down to $14.99.
Oh my days. Beat Amy using Nakasan's RWB. I have no idea what this car is going to feel like, but I think I prefer Kenbox Unicorn. Because it looks, in my opinion, it looks better. It looks cooler. Plus, it's sponsored by Monster.
Come on. 7 minutes and that's like what? 1 gigabyte, or no, 6 minutes. 1 gigabyte away from Mad Max time.
Lol. This up for me in Need for Speed, it didn't take too long. It took about like half an hour.
It took me, if it actually takes 6 minutes, it will take me 20 minutes. That's like quite impressive for a 5 gigabyte download, and then the actual game being 33 gigabytes. That's pretty good. Alright, I'm nearly 1 gigabyte away.
Still need to get a PlayStation
right,
camera.
Right, I'm exactly 1 gigabyte away, right? About. Come on, now.
Oh, Jesus. No, Amy, you must get back behind me because you're an annoying bitch.
I would want to get a PlayStation camera, but soon when it gets cheaper, because it's like £50 to get one, you know?
I saw one for about like £70 in game, and that's why I normally buy all my stuff.
On Amazon, it costs like £50. But while I was looking for like PS3, PS4 accessories and Amazon just because I was bored, I found this little keyboard that plugs into our controller.
Oh, wow.
It's kind of funny.
Oh, yeah, like, I've seen
it. You know why it says EXT next to the mic slot?
Yeah,
slot?
I've
it
seen it.
It plugs into there. It looks very sick. And the key, it highlights.
Oh, no! Don't tell me I went the wrong way. Okay. Almost went the wrong way. And I have to catch up to Amy again. Can't believe Narcison does not have a turbo in his car.
Oh, we were supposed to have PE today, innit? So we missed out PE this week.
Even though we'd be doing athletics anyway, and I don't like it.
we'll be doing the jump and running around, which I actually like.
I just preferred the parkour lesson that we did.
Yeah, but
that was
I
fun.
Because I get to do like front flips and shit.
Yeah.
All right,
I can't get beaten by
500 gigabytes.
What the hell is you 500 megabytes?
I'm about 400 megabytes away from having Mad Max. And
why do you keep counting it though?
Because I want to.
I'm like level 34. Adam. What? Wait, I need to check my overall progress in this game. Adam, I've got 50% of this game complete, and I only got it yesterday.
Yeah, Jesus. This is not like a Kung Fu Panda game. My brother got an Xbox 360 like a couple years ago. He completed it in like half a day.
Oh no. I got adjustable suspension. Yeah.
A bit faster. I'm gonna be recording the shit out of this game.
How the hell did that make me?
Bad thing is, I already know what happens. Everything. Damn it, H2O Delirious.
Delirious.
Hundred megabytes away. Come on. 20 seconds. Oh, then I've got to install the fucking thing, fuck.
Adam, you're speaking too early, and then after you have to realise that you have to do this other thing.
I'm 40 megabytes away, man. Just shut up. 4, 2, 1, and got it. Installing. Oh shit, it's already done installing it.
Already?
1 second. Yeah. And I'm in the game. That's how you do it.
Adam, I have enough to buy your house. And I've enough to buy a freaking 570S McLaren.
Nice.
I wanna buy a Porsche. Or should I buy the 2017 GTR? Which literally has barely any difference to the power.
I imagine Need for Speed getting so popular, they earn so much money that in the future, like, you know how you can pick what city you can, like, be in?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna be like a live camera feed of what's happening at the moment and shit, and you just driving around.
Yeah, that would be fun. I'd just be there parked outside my house.
That's probably gonna be in, like, 10 years.
I think so as well. But still, I'd just be parked right, outside my house, and then Adam, I'd just be parked outside my house, in the driveway, and then if Marcus thinks that he can't see it and he smashes it into my car, I'm just gonna push him. I'm just gonna push his car out the way, like, get out the way, bitch. This is my spot, this is my car. And then imagine this, yeah? You were able to take, in about 10 or 20 years time, you're able to take your PlayStation anywhere you want, yeah?
Yeah.
And you're allowed to, like...
You know, that also reminds me of...
Huh?
I saw this thing where you can, like, plug your iPhone to your controller, it'd be like a mini screen. Imagine, like, going to the toilet and still playing. Like, just have your controller there, just like, yeah, sick.
That would be really useful for me, because my brother sometimes takes my controller away
and just decides
to be a massive dick. So, yeah.
That's nice. Leave my stream running for about 5 seconds.
Oh, okay.
Alright. Sup guys, Only Drazers here, and today we're playing Mad Max. Bam. Alright, let's just get straight into it. I love this fucking game. Verify and save file. This is my first time ever playing this bitch.
I need to get that game so I can play online with you.
adjust it. Wait, what? Adjust the slider until your logo is barely visible. After that.
Mad Max Fury Road. Yeah, now I got props. Oh crap. That was a massive snapback.
Wait, I'm just putting up the volume so I can hear it.
It's easy to get money in this game. Apparently it said recommendation beaten, which I have no idea what that means. But I am just... I should have done a let's play for this game. I haven't even done one let's play whatsoever.
Oh, there I am, guys, there I am.
And I earned a trophy. Urban Outlaw. I'm earning so many trophies day in, day out.
Nice, I'm just gonna get rid of my border so you can see a bigger screen, guys. Fuck, I love this game.
That's Bradley, by the way, though. Some reason, I don't know why, but this is Magnus's slogan. Rock on.
Alright.
Oh, come on! Oh, you even crashed into a freaking container, so that's not my problem.
Jesus, you can have 10 autosave slots? Jesus, fuck no. Alright.
10 what?
New autosave created. Oh, do you know on Mad Max how you can have, like, different saves?
Yeah.
Yeah, like different slots. You can have 10. Like, bro, 10. As you see, guys, that's me! By the way, last night, I was watching the Mad Max Fury Road. I love that fucking movie.
I still need to watch it, but I want to watch Ride Along 2 again.
No, I heard in 2017, I don't know if it's true, but there's a Mad Max coming out, and it's called Mad Max, and it's played by Tom Hardy, same guy as in Fury Road. What's his name? There's going to be a Mad Max coming out called Mad Max, The Wasteland.
The Wasteland?
Wasteland.
Oh. I was gonna laugh. I would laugh if the movie was called Mad Max The Waste Man.
Waste Man.
Adam.
I realized that before. He has a injured leg or something because he's got like a splint.
I don't know. At the moment, I'm just at the Longhorn. That's what she said. But I love this car. I love my 180SX.
Oh, get double barrel shotgun. Neck broken. Oh, fuck. Ah, they're beating the shit out of me. They got baseball bats. Oh, Scrotus. That's one guy that they didn't have in Scrotus. What's his name? In the thing, Scrotus is known as Joe or Thunder Joe or some shit. I think that's.
I just found
child.
Will Smith. I just found some guy that looks like Will Smith.
Scrotus is beating the shit out of me with my own fucking shotgun, yeah. Don't tell me about, I found Will Smith. I just got fucking raped and had my shotgun stolen.
The one thing I hate about sometimes when I play Black Ops, the one thing I hate is that when the Panzer in Eisendrack, when the Panzer is able to throw your weapon away or something like that.
Motherfucker, why is this guy trying to break the chain? There's a screw right there! Just undo the screw! Oh my god, motherfucker. Doggy!
I hate Chum Bucket. There's this one guy that's so annoying.
You dickhead!
You massive penis.
One spoiler alert, that's my dog after this. And two, yep. Alright, really? Really, motherfucker, you're not dead? I just shoved the chainsaw in through your fucking head! Warner Brothers, a shout out to Warner Brothers for making this sick game. Not sponsored. Doggy, just come wake me up. We focus on what hooks it up to the ass ball. All the credit. See, Doggy's my friend now because he just got chucked out because Flores. Also, I guess I'm trying to tame the dog.
Eventually. I wonder if in the game that you actually get to see Amy's car like driving around.
That's nice. I found a pipe shotgun, or my doggy did, at least. Alright, guys, we're into playing the game.
Did you just go through like a prologue or something?
No, you have to go through the cutscene and like it tells you what happens, isn't it?
Oh.
That's like starting a game. You've had a freaking like your leg cut off and you don't know how, so you have to watch the first bit, don't you?
After this stream, I'm gonna go see what the hell happened. Also, Adam, you should get. Do you have what kind of phone do you have?
Huawei. Oh,
I was gonna say if you had something like an iPhone or a Samsung, you could have gotten like a Despicable Me case for it. Because I've got one now. I've got two cases now. I've got that black one that I still have, and then I've got a Despicable Me one that I bought yesterday. And also, I bought a watch and some flip flops and Need for Speed.
My dog is in trouble.
Oh Jesus, me versus my.
Leave my dog alone.
I don't like him. He's really annoying. Because I've watched this guy called Slap Train. I've watched his playthrough of Mad Max. Oh my god, I'm not even going to say his name. He's just such a massive asshole. And literally Magnus is hauling ass down the street. How much horsepower has that guy got?
Oh, man.
Nice. I've only got like freaking 590 something. And now I've got a call from Amy. Also, I watched this other guy called AR12 Gaming. Apparently he went to go find the biggest jump in Need for Speed. He found it, but I think there's a new one. And I just went past it.
Alright, so Dinky D is the name of my dog.
Dinky D?
Yeah.
What the hell kind of name is Dinky D? But then again, it's Mad Max, so what can you expect?
Alright, so we're going to get wired to fix the buggy. Fucking nice. And guys, the first episode might be longer than all the others. Don't know. My back's hurting.
Also, guys, I'm sorry if you guys do hear an echo. I'm right against my screen, and I'm like not even a meter.
Yeah, you should probably put your volume down because I can hear it through real thing. That means there's gonna be an echo. Can you hear my volume through it?
I don't even know how far you are away from things.
My TV.
Yeah.
I'm like a meter away from my TV now.
I'm not, because mine's on my desk, which is literally right next to my bed. So I could literally, from my bed, from the far side of my bed, I could literally turn on the PlayStation with my hand. Not even having to get up.
I'm gonna beat the shit being out of him.
Turn the volume down a bit.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to fire! Fuck, I wasted a shell.
I just read some guy's tweet, gotta post a dash cam. Oh god.
Yeah, so in a couple of weeks guys, I'm getting a new webcam and I'm gonna have first cam for all my laptop videos and stuff.
Your laptop videos?
Yeah, like what I record on my laptop and shit.
Oh, you record on your laptop?
Yeah.
What software do you use?
I use Lilo, and I'm gonna start using the Open Broadcast Gaming. That's how I'm using it. Why'd
you buy it?
Freaking friend gave me £15. I was like, wait, I can buy this.
Wait there.
My banks.
Adam, I can buy your house now.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Can just see your brother.
Yeah,
like,
but
what game is that?
Details, and I just put it on. I don't know, I think he's still in his room asleep. Because the pad's still here and everything. Alright,
I'm
gonna
check my Twitter.
Alright, so guys, scrap metal is used to upgrade shit.
Yeah.
No, I got wire.
This, Adam, playing Mad Max,
yeah,
legit just feels like you're on your own. Out in the desert.
Hey, I'm
and
a legit YouTuber. When I play like survival games, you have to feel like you're the person in the survival situation.
I should follow everyone on my Twitter back. Since they followed me, so I might as well follow them back.
Alright, there's one scrap metal left. Oh, let's hear it.
Also, there's this. Adam, do you have Twitter or just Instagram?
I think I've got Twitter.
Who follows me, yeah? And it's WTF Gameplays.
There's one thing on Instagram that, in assembly in school, they were talking about, oh, when you take pictures, like, it, like, determines it to your exact point, innit?
Mm.
So that's why I don't, like, follow, like, random people I don't know.
Well, apparently there's a lot of people that follow anyone.
Yeah, like Shay followed like 1,000 other people that he didn't know just so they can follow him back.
Yeah, no one else is
like
Shay.
How they give you that option? You know how they give that option where if they follow
no
you,
one
you
else
can
is like
them.
Shay. How many followers do you have on Instagram, by the way?
I don't know. I haven't looked at my Instagram for like a month and a half. Last time I had like 22 followers though.
I've got 43.
And I'm streaming.
Magnus speaks true. Win the sprint race against Magnus.
Oh no, it is. Oh, I think you did that. The hell is that? Why the hell did you
leave that there?
Wait a second, guys. Come on, man. No, it's my dog. This stinky dude. Motherfucker, I just started the game. You can't, you're holding a fucking dog.
What's the new
button,
bro?
R2.
The younger brother teaches the older brother how to play a game.
Dude, Chop Bucket. Yeah, he's giving me a call. Yeah. Put Dinky D in the back and he will fix up the buggy.
Jesus Christ, I can't drift for shit in this game.
Yeah, I'm playing, this my first
Where's
time
Magnus?
Playing. We've got the game forever, I'm streaming.
Wait, I want to drive for like a minute.
Motherfucker!
Adam, I can't believe you're allowed to swear at anyone in your house.
Where's my brother? He's not going to tell my mum. Yeah, I'm swearing. Mum won't do anything either, so.
Lol.
I remember that one time though, Mom did do something.
I just normally have fights with my brother.
No, my mom, when I was younger, my mom was like, no swearing. I was like, Mom, stop bullshitting, yeah? She freaking chased me down my old house, yeah? She was like, proper sprinting and everything. And she freaking, she caught me put like a spoonful of like really spicy chili,
mm-hmm.
and then she put me, she put it in my mouth, and she made me lay down on the. No, she didn't.
After a while.
No, yeah, after a while, after the burn was basically gone. So yeah, she made me like lay down on the floor, no water, no drink or nothing. Yeah, and then like 10 or 15 minutes later, she gave me water. And I was like, yeah, thank God. Like literally, she chased me down and she was like, yeah, yeah, it's been full of.
My mom won't do shit to me, cause she can't get to me in my room.
Why? Upstairs, that's why.
Well, yeah.
And my car, bitch.
Also, the only reason how I'm able to do things like for her is because she always gets my brother on me. For some unknown reason, I can beat this guy to shit. Literally, Adam, go check out my channel, yeah, and find a video called Brother Fights Me or something
brother
like that, and then
me.
Yeah, or something like that. And just listen to it.
Apart my fucking bumper. I wasn't looking. Dickhead, that's a freaking good muscle car, and you fuck boys are just ripping it up.
Adam, there's a ton of bodies for this, for that one chassis. And not all of them are.
No, but
not all of them
they're not
nice.
Even like use. They're not even using the engine or anything. They're scrapping it all.
The nice thing is that you don't lose your car till a little bit later.
Oh no, I've already lost it. I got a new
how?
One.
How?
Freaking chomp up it, that's how.
Oh, he... Oh. That's
yeah,
how.
Yeah, no, I have to use the binoculars to look at him.
Binoculars. Oh, Adam's using
chomp
a pair of tits.
Face.
I could not beat Magnus with in this sprint race with a freaking drift car.
Alright, let's go.
I'm gonna have to do that again.
Guys.
Sleep in the streets.
No. Oh, there's water there.
Finally.
Nah, I've found water before. Better if I get more.
Wait, have you played Uncharted 3 on the PS4 or PS3? Oh, yeah. Yeah, Uncharted 3.
So,
wait,
we played Uncharted 3 on PS3, didn't we? Like, yeah, I completed it once as well.
Oh, I completed that a lot multiple times. Literally, Mad Max. When in Uncharted 3, where it's like you're in the desert, it's just like that. And then sometimes you see mirages. And then next thing you know, you see a city in the distance and you're thinking, that city's not run down, until you go up close to it and then it is.
Oh yeah, but when you're in the desert, innit?
Yeah, that's what I just said, when you're in the desert.
I wasn't paying attention to my brother.
No, you barely do. Oh, I need to get a new car because I can't do it with
ooh,
this.
There's my second car, bitch. Second car, motherfucker. Let's go get
how many cars can you have in that game? One or two?
Right. You can have as many as you want, basically.
Either Adam, you either talk about cars or car bodies. I really don't know.
No,
actually,
concerned.
No, you can have about...
I know.
No, because you can take the enemy's cars.
I will mostly steal the enemy's cars because they're carrying, like, bolts or some shit, though.
Jesus Christ, turn, you massive pile of shit.
Hey, chum bucket gave me sick. This looks like a freaking.
Are you fucking serious?
Kind of looks like the frames of Trevor's buggy a little bit. Like that's what I imagine. That's what
Trevor's,
I imagine the
Trevor's Doom
like.
Buggy. Trevor's
yeah.
Mini bike, mini
the
buggy.
The Magnum Opus. I fucking. I'm gonna do the Magnum Opus. Where's the map?
Adam, I will beat you any day in Need for Speed.
Yeah, I really don't care. So Charm Market territory is owned by Storrs, as you see in the top corner of the 5. Alright, let's go. Alright, so I've got one bullet in my shotgun.
God damn. Adam, I need help choosing a car because I can't do it in this car because it's a massive pile of shit.
Fuel's really rare, but we find it here.
Adam, what's your brother's favorite car? My door's feeling open. Adam.
Yeah, what?
What's your brother's favorite car?
In what? In just general?
Yeah.
Samir, what's your favorite car? Any, yeah.
Any?
He says he don't know.
Jesus.
What's yours, he asked him?
Sixty-nine Charger.
Yeah. Well, I think just said 69 as the Charger.
Shut up.
Oh, which one do you want to get wrecked? Which one is?
Oh my god. What did I get, like 22 grand now?
Knocked out.
No, 22 or 21. Yeah. I don't know. Again, Magnus.
Hey, mate. Sometimes those awkward things
are just the right thing.
Refueled.
I swear to what? I had 219 last time. How the hell did I get 217?
You pick up a jerry can, go to the back. Square.
How big was the download?
33 gigabytes.
Man's just like, what?
Oh shit, it makes noise like a controller, I know.
I need to buy a fast car. I'm not buying the F40.
Come on, can I put another can in the back?
I wish I could buy this freaking weird hot rod car. It's freaking 225k.
I can't, it didn't let me, I need to upgrade. I told you, you could sleep in someone's bed, but you just went in there anyway.
I'm buying the Focus.
Yeah, it happened to my laptop as well, that they
move
around.
This is gonna be weird. This is already weird.
No, yeah, it will just keep going back. Ah, oh, shit. Alright, so we're at the graveyard. Come on, ram it. Ram in restricted. Oh, that's why we brought the extra fuel can. That's smart.
What is the most popular present wrap? Raise, no. Oh Jesus, all of them are Ken Block. All of them are Ken Block.
Man said it just cracked open when I chucked a full jerry can of fuel at the fucking thing. Yeah, just cracked open. Just adjusted it.
I have bought my brother's weird car.
Oh, it's trapped. Come on, I need to start breaking this fucking thing. Stay away from it. That damaged your car? Did a bit.
It did a bit, Adam.
Well, I got a drum bucket, and drum bucket just fixes it when you get out the fast food. Uh-oh. I was literally like a feet away from a freaking explodey trap. Man killers are they called or whatever?
Oh Jesus Christ, I'm not putting any of that on.
Oh! Tom Bucket, I need to fix this thing. Tom Bucket, fix it, fix it, fix it. Come on, fix it, fix it.
I need to get dressed.
While we wait for this guy to fix all this shit, guys. Fix it now, fuck it. Oh! Alright, it's not fixed enough. Fix it. Dad left early as well. It's where we pick the body of our car. I'm going Magnus Opus. I watched it ages ago, like when the game came out. Amazing.
What do I have on my car now?
Fucking yeah, no, I kept on letting go, then it started, and then it can stop, and then I let go and shit. Pretty sure you just jump. Yeah, that was the plan.
Yes, Adam, you must jump.
Which one you fuckboys wanna fight? Oh, there's a torch. I need it.
That was just a straight stop. Actually, no, I don't want the Workmeisters. I want... Wait a minute, there was one that... Oh, it's not here.
Come on. Come on.
Maybe it's over this way.
Oh, wait, there's water.
No.
Fill it. Fill my canteen. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need it because there's a battle. I can't. I've got full health.
Put these Workmeisters on, the ones without the deep dish.
Alright, so we looted this bitch. Interact. Alright, so... Wild Hunt is the one that I want to get. Yeah, it is. But I kinda want the furnace.
Hankook stretch.
Huh? Magnum Opus, yeah, Wild Hunt. This one actually looks like my car that got ripped up. Put a nice black paint on it and then it'll look exactly like the car that got ripped up. Oh no, I'm gonna fight some niggas. No, it's everyone for themselves out here. Ah, you fucking bitch. Dodge, bitch. Well, they're dead. I got a ship, I got a ship. Pick up a ship. No, evade means like dodge. These are getting fucked. I need to drink some water now, you cunt. You're all dead. Jeez, can I gotta drink water?
Apparently in Mad Max you can't.
Come on, break the chain so I can walk across.
Oh wait, hold on, I've got... No, I should put the drift tires on.
Get in. What's
this, Uncharted?
No. Hey, I've got shotgun shells.
Clutch. Exhaust. Oh, I can put this one on.
No. I'm too far. I didn't want to shoot the wheel, though. I want to shoot the fuel tank.
Air filter.
Where's the tank?
Intake.
Oh, I can't shoot. I need to get next to it. I'll shoot him.
Exhaust, intake manifold.
What?
Fuel system.
Wrecked. Take
get
it,
wrecked,
bitch.
Adam. Ignition. Aftermarket wiring.
Fucking ass to drift.
High performance ignition. Plug and play.
Come on.
Go for this one.
Bitch.
Aftermarket elite.
I think that no, they are open. I think.
And turbo.
Fuck, he moved. Let's get out of their territory, so don't have fuck cross.
This car looks sick. Hold on, can I? Or is it restricted? No, it isn't.
I'll fix it.
It's not restricted.
Oh.
What was those?
I want to repair it.
I probably want the ground clearance, so I'll add a little one.
Yeah. He's my bitch. No, he's actually my bitch.
Win the sprint race against Magnus. Wait, what's my overall progress?
I know, but you can't
51.
Drive with him in the fucking bonnet, you fucking dog. On the road to nowhere. No, I literally started playing the game like 10 minutes ago. Actually, not 10 minutes, 35 minutes. Hey, Dinky D! Dinky D!
My R1 is almost everything, Adam.
Oh, I think
not...
this is where I get the harpoon.
I didn't tune it, oh my god.
Sure, got a bit of scrap. But that's nothing compared to the layout upgrade. The upgrade cost like 1,000. My back is annoying.
If you had like a million scrap.
What the fuck?
You got like a million scrap metal. You could just literally buy like an entire. You could literally just probably buy like the entire.
Yeah,
land.
but you also need to do things. Like you have to what's his name? Oh, I can go get the harpoon that's in this guy's bed that I think he's been sticking off his dick.
This car needs tuning.
Like in certain territories, you gotta get rid of like scrotus and men so you can upgrade and shit more and stuff like that. Still can't keep. Jacket.
By the time you have finished. What? Reading my long.
By the time you have finished reading my long username, I've taken your baby.
Wait a minute, what? What does that even mean?
It means, oh, by the time you're done reading his name, like, your baby's gone, like, you got robbed, mate. That's what it means.
By the time you have finished reading my long username, have taken your bag. Taking your bit. Go fuck yourself, whoever said that. But I ain't got bagels, mate, so screw you. I don't. By the time you have finished reading my long message, username. Oh shit,
can you
crashed.
Read? That's what I wonder.
It's not that difficult to read, mate. When it's in PlayStation text, why don't you try reading it? When it's in PlayStation text. And plus, you put it all in capitals. No spaces. So, there you go.
And it's
no capitals,
capitals,
no spaces.
Boy.
And plus, the freaking box is small, so what do you expect me to do?
Go fuck yourself.
Fuck off, Adam. I'm not reading that.
Reading what? I haven't got much. Alright, I got 10 scrap and I lowered.
Fuck.
The thingy thing.
Again!
What the fuck do you use this? Oh yeah, hop in. Let's just drive away.
If you could see what I'm doing to you right now, you would okay, what? Handling is, that's what I tried to do before, but I didn't freaking tune my car, did I? God's sake, game. You're gonna remind me of something that I didn't do.
Then why would it remind you?
It's Need for Speed. Every game reminds you of something that you've already done, and then again, you think you've done it, but you haven't. God, my phone's getting freaking things everywhere.
Fix the car while where's the scrap car?
Fostering point, off, locked, less, more, rear, weak. Soft. Soft. Duration. Done. Okay, this time I should be able to beat Magnus. If I can't beat him, then I just do something else. I'll just probably
go funny, because I'm in the Magnus Opus.
Missions. What?
You're talking about Magnus, and I'm in a car called the Magnus Opus.
You're in the car called the Magnum. The Magnum.
The Magnus Opus. Okay. Magnus.
Magnus's.
Fix car, motherfucker.
Shut up. I do. Okay, Magnus Walker. Why did my brother shit in my bed?
Please say I get a sniper.
Serious item?
I want a sniper so I can shoot some motherfuckers.
If you want to do that, go to DLC 2 on Black Ops 3.
No, you can have a sniper in Black Ops. You know she needs more than
that. I know. Oh crap! Oh my god, I clipped the barrier. I clipped the barrier and it says that I crashed out.
Alright, I've got a destroyer. 3 insignias, get 10 scraps. Ask them not. Get out of the way, Kate. Alright, which one do you might want to die? Warcry, oh fuck. Can't let you shoot him. But the bad news is that I've got no more bullets for right now. Shiven. Stabbed in the throat.
Mad Max is kind of like The Last of Us.
Elbowed in the face.
And plus, Joel and Max look very similar.
But does he have a shield? What is this guy got? Oh, he's got... Oh, yeah, he's got a shotgun shell. That's nice. What is this guy got? 3 scraps. Shotgun shell and scrap. I don't care. Is this a pop... No, this door is where it... Max, you missed your
contact. Come on, come on.
This
no!
Is a fucking... This is a
motherfucker.
Paper that tore up my car. These fuckboys dumped my family picture! Fucking dickheads!
Adam, what the hell?
What, can I be angry?
Oh my... Man,
the orange
fine.
Guy's carrying shoes.
Shut the hell
oh,
up.
Oh shit. Fuck, I actually... shot my gun. Oh, I got rid of him.
No! 23 out of 27. How the hell does Magnus do this?
I need more water. I'm pretty sure it's coming to camp. Got a new shoe.
Shut up, man.
I need more bullets, man. Ah, sandstorm. Ah, Darude sandstorm. Insignia. Fuck you, Scorus. Dickhead. That tent kind of looks sick. Oh, water. Come on. Oh, I need to build it. Drink some right now.
Oh my god. I'm dropping everything. Adam?
Yeah?
You are way too late for Christmas songs.
Oh, it's got down.
What the hell are you watching?
Oh, it's gonna turn that down. No, motherfucker.
It's my nan's Ronaldo.
Oh, sick. Oh, bullets. Actually, I have to have bullets for this bit, I'm pretty sure. Oh, this is really dark in here. Oh, wait. Press light.
Drift, these are roads for toge, not freaking racing, Magnus.
Come on. Reckon, you're getting fucked.
Oh shit! No!
I think that's the last scroll symbol. Hey, I got points. For that weird guy, he gives us like perks and shit.
Oh, that guy that blows dust into your face.
Yeah, knocks you out.
Yeah. Shit. What the hell is that stuff?
What's that something like you do shit?
Something like weed really? Or whatever.
Really? I was running and freaking I ziplined to the start.
Magnus!
Come on, come on, come on. Get up, get out of the fucking way. Oh wait, I need drink water. Water, 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 water. I need drink more. Oh, it does run out of water.
Whoa, you massive dick! Oh my god! I'm gonna kill Magnus in a minute.
Oh, bullet!
Not giving two shits, I'm gonna kill him. Oh my god. I hate you, Magnus. I really hate you. I'm gonna have to. Oh my god. I think I should have kept this.
Did you just say I'm gonna have to hop it?
Yep. I think I'm gonna have to get the Skyline back. Or possibly get the Mitsubishi from Too Fast as well. What?
Are you still streaming?
I don't know. Are you still raging?
No, I mean, are you still streaming the thing?
Oh, yeah. I've been streaming for about an hour now.
I've been streaming for
about an hour and five. An hour and 7.
Pick up
puking. Hi, that one guy, dude. Welcome to the stream. I appreciate you coming here. Just letting you know that there will be a lot more videos coming out on this game. And if there aren't, it's because I'm busy killing Magnus Walker, which is the guy right in front of me. You know, if I don't win this, I'm gonna have to get the Hoonicorn, which I'm really glad is a free car. Oh shit!
Come on, really, you can't chop for shit, boy.
I don't know why, but I laugh at everything that I find funny. I don't know why.
Well, obviously, if you find it funny, you're gonna fucking laugh, aren't you?
For fuck's sake! No, I'm not. No, I'm done. No.
Oh shit! Just walk
going
away.
Going back to the garage, get in the Hoonicorn, and then I'm just gonna freaking wreck Magnus.
And my hands. You're going to get a Hoonicorn.
Yes. You don't even know So you don't know Ken Block's
Shotgun.
Adam, so you don't know Ken Block's Unicorn?
No, I really don't care, though.
You don't care, you haven't... That's the easiest Dude, I only got the game, like, yesterday, so... Cut me some slack, man. I only got this game yesterday, I'm like, freaking what, 51% in the game now? Yeah, 51%.
Where did that gas canister land? That's what I'm looking for.
Up your mum's ass.
Fuck your mum.
Mm-hmm, make me.
Yeah.
What car did you use for this mission? For this race, not you, Adam.
Yeah, I know, I haven't even been racing. I've been wandering the fucking wasteland.
Yeah, I know you do.
Because
I am familiar around the Hoonicorn thing.
Oh, fuck,
and plus this thing's got like what 850 horsepower. So, and that Focus had like 600 and something. Oh Jesus. Okay. Those are barriers.
Oh, I'm looking at the engine.
This thing has a turning
engine.
Radius of a cow.
He wants another engine, this guy's mad. But his name is Matt. How you doing, Louis?
I use the Lambo. Oh, use the Aventador. Oh.
I don't give a damn, yo. I'm playing on your mum wayline like pussy. Who's that? Your mum's a little bitch. Oh, this is where I go to that creepy guy who gives me a fucking dick.
I think that's what? Probably why it was easier. Did you max it out? Like, because that thing should have gotten like 1,000 horsepower out of that. I'm reading the guy's comment, Adam. But now I use my Dodge Challenger with 1,400 horsepower.
Here's this creepy guy.
I've already said his name.
Oh,
But like, how much horsepower did your Aventador have?
While he's waiting for me, he's got some candles that were stored on the floor.
Lol.
Why did he draw dead people's like thing on the floor? Like what they do at campsites, they like draw around them. Yeah, eat that. No, you can have it.
I want my phone first. Shut up, I can't.
Well guys, as you hear these lot in the background arguing over who's cat.
I like the update that they brought out in Need for Speed where you've got the hot rods and stuff. It's cool.
That's nice. Ah, fucking nice.
Oh, I messed up that corner bad.
Yeah, I think I'm only going to record for about 10-15 minutes more longer.
I'm at 112.
Motherfucker, just stop talking to me and blow. There we go, right, let's see if it does it. Alright, so, I'm gonna do health.
I think
water, scraps, and
oh crap! That was massive understeer.
That's fuel. That's
oh.
More
oh.
Fury.
Oh no! No! Don't! Finally.
I'm going ammo.
Yes.
Confirm.
Why didn't I use the Hoonicorn from the start? Or even right, Narcissan's so car.
Guys,
even though
I
that thing's
up,
got no turbo.
Alright, so I've woken up 76. And then he's cleaned up and fucked off. So. No, literally, he actually.
Suck it, Magnus.
Guy cleaned up and like, pissed off and left me there on the floor. Like. Why? What the hell am I doing? Just get up off the floor, man.
Hey, man, you're really starting to get in a groove there. How about we try another
round?
Oh, shit, you got
Hunter, eh? Oh, his name's
Giffa. Hunter from Leicester.
Look, I didn't know that, dude. I'm on Leicester. Where's my car? Oh yeah, freaking Chumbucket takes it.
He's Chumbucket like, oh, takes I gotta go to all the cars for some reason. He
no,
just
he takes
everything.
It. He takes it because like he thought it was gonna get stolen.
My oh, my oh. Are you you're joking me. Plus, Magnus, why do you always get a head start?
Download
the guys are always in front of me. Okay.
Oh, is that a boost? Hey, I got a boost. Can I do one more? No, I can't get sniper rifle. Engine. Tires.
Ah, oh, that was too early. Oh my gosh! Adam?
Yeah, what?
Just coming around a corner, yeah?
Yeah.
The first thing I hit is a Corvette. The next thing you know, I freaking T-bone a what's it? The next thing you know, I T-bone a freaking cop, and that slows me down extremely. Yeah, the cop just comes out of nowhere, just gets. But at least I'm beating Magnus. Okay. Through the scaffolding.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, don't hit a tree. Don't hit a tree. Okay.
Fresh air, not the first year. It's like the third of these
places. Just 23. Don't hit me. Don't hit a... The last checkpoint.
Oh, really? You keep on me, yeah? Shit.
Magnus, you motherfucker. The last fucking checkpoint!
Drag him out of the car.
Oh my god!
What? Are you sure you want to exit the main menu? No.
I'm running that again. Screw you, Magnus.
Are you sure you want to exit the main menu? Any unsafe changes will be lost. No.
Your heart should be in your fucking ass.
I have to! I think it
auto save. I like, honestly, I think my favorite character, I don't know why, but I have a feeling that they're sometimes they're called gods or something in this game. That, my favorite character in this game is like.
Is when Omega.
Really, Adam? That, like, my favorite character is Magnus because he's not one of those, like, people that. Says I beat you, ha ha ha, and whatnot. He's that one of those guys that wants to go again and again.
All right, guys. That's gonna be it for the Mad Max stream episode one. I will continue this on. I don't know. Maybe tomorrow. Maybe.
When's Sprint Race again, Magnus?
Maybe later. But that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. And I'll see you on the next one. Okay. You on the bomb?
I still have this one massive problem in Need for Speed where you cannot, tune your gear ratios. Need for Speed, you really need to get an update for that. Oh no! How far ahead is he? Very. Well, shit. it's taken me so freaking long to do this one race. Why does it, oh my days. Now I'm hoping that the missions will be slightly easier from now, because this is just really annoying me. Front wheel drive, don't even bother trying to donut. It's possible though, because you can do, what is it, like reverse donut or something like that? for days, mate. Head back to the garage, pick up Magnus's car, and then go race him. So far I've unlocked Ken Block, Nakai-san, and now Magnus. Get Nakai-san, then the last one I put in Magnus. Magnus Walker. Full house. Attempt to beat Magnus in his own car. Can you check out my channel, please, and help me get to 200 subscribers? Also, I subbed. Legit player. Thank you, legit player, and I will check out your channel. Actually not. In the meantime, while I'm not just gonna sit here, I'm gonna check out your channel. What is your channel called, or...
Hey, it's me, Truth or Dare. You could dare. Tune your rides and find smarter than Max. It's all about your gearing and a good stretch of asphalt. Go punch it. Later, man.
I found about three. Oh, found it. There you go. You now have. Also, you might get a couple views, because sometimes my subscribers follow me. Oh. That's cool. Well, you now have... Oh, you have 195 subscribers. I believe. Either 195, or from what I read when I looked at your channel, it said 173, which should be 174 now. Beat Magnus. Beat Magnus using his 277 Porsche. Wow, this is an this is an actual mission where you have to have Magnus's Porsche. Again, no turbo. Weird. Also, how is this beating Magnus? It's only like being his time. Hello, legit gamer. I apologize if I do pronounce your names wrong. Wait a minute, did that just say... Oh, Jesus Christ. 11 miles and 76 checkpoints. Oh, shoot. and I have to do it within a time of 6 minutes and a half. Magnus, you are a handling god. Can you please help me with my tunes? Ouch. Thank you, Pappy. I appreciate you subscribing to my channel. Hussein Lindo and fuck. Hussein, I have no idea what that's supposed to mean. Thank you, I'm a fan. Halfway, that's for sure. I'm not. So I'm at checkpoint 37 at 2:54. Also, guys, if you want to add me on PSN, you can go ahead and do that. My name is SuperKFO3. No spaces, no capitals, all one word. Hi, I'm subbed. Thank you, Avanus. I appreciate you guys subscribing to my channel. Oh, crap. Oh good, we got the Rozzards. As James May would say, it's the Albanian Rozzards! But we're not in Albania, we're in America, probably. And you know what, this is America. Subbed, no views. Hi, I'm new, I subbed. Thank you. Oh, shit. Thank you, Hot Wheels truck. Even though I don't know whether you're trying to rear-end me or something completely different. Oh crap! Use subscriber counter. I actually don't know where you're supposed to get one of those, or I don't know where you're supposed to find that or get that legit. Hi, I knew I subbed. Fuck! Thank you, I appreciate you subscribing, and I hope I win this race. If I've got about a minute, man, I've still got 2 miles. And about, just use the web, it's free, okay. Oh, I think I know what you're talking about. Yeah, I think I know what you're talking about now. Come on, Porsche! You should be good at this stuff. You've been driven by Magnus Walker. Therefore, you should be good at everything because you've posted a lot of good times and stuff, and I've beaten all of those. I don't think I'm gonna do it. Oh crap! Ah! No. Fuck. Oh, so close. Got a new clutch now. Alright, alright. Alright! So I'm just going to take that picture right here. My car is wrecked. Subscriber count. You have 12 subscribers. Beautiful bumped. Oh Jesus. I think I'm... Oh wait, I have to use Magnus's car, so why am I back in the... Oh wait, hold on. You're 58 out of 200. Fuck's sake. What? You're 58 out of 200 screams. Okay. Shut up, Marcus! My annoying brother. Oh my god, FaceTime. I'm gonna put my phone on mute for that because that's just a really piss taking now. Okay, let's try that again. Oh wait, hold on. Go on to my 180SX. There was some new stuff that I unlocked. What was it? Did I get new things? Nope. What did I get? Oh, I think it was the new camshaft. Ah, crap. New exhaust. Oh, new clutch as well. Which car? Alcon. What? Scream lol. When I get 300 subscribers, I'm going to do a shout out Sunday. You want to join when I get 300? Sure. Hold on. I'm reading one of my friend's texts on my iPhone. You really need to get eBay account. You missing? Fam, shut up. Because I'm recording, man. All my days. You remind me of a YouTuber, Brandon Grant. Huh. Oh wait, did I get new nitrous? Yes! Finally. What is this? My drift car. So I need action nitrous. I think I get extreme drift. Lol, someone random called me and said, hey, hey sugar baby, and hey sugar baby, and I was like, why sugar baby, you have the wrong number. Oh wow. Handbrake can stay the same, you can stay the same. That's maxed out. 618 horsepower. I can get more out of this engine, but at the moment I don't want to. She sounded like one, she sounded like 18. I she sounded like 18. I'm and my room, my mom was right next to me. Was that supposed to mean and? She sounded like 18 and my mom was right next to me. I'm guessing you meant to say and instead of I'm. Start the race. 1 minute. Yep, lol. Just get Magnus's car and then somehow randomly just fail again. That race is long though. Okay, beat Magnus using his 277 Porsche. Okay, joke. Oh wow. I actually kinda listen to you anyway because I kinda just wanna do this and like I don't know what percentage I am in the game now, because I saw earlier Because I looked at it earlier and said that, and it said that I was like 50% of the game done, 51% of the game done, and I only got the game like yesterday. Kid, mum wants in your stomach. Okay. Yeah. In a minute. Oh, I don't want to miss my turn. Because I'm trying to read your message at the same time. But freaking thing. How many rounds? I've no idea how many rounds. Mom, you baby sister. Kid, do you love her? Mums, do you love her? Mum, yes, very much, kid. Then why did you eat her? Oh no.
Fuck it!
Oh my god. I've got 8 miles and I still have about four minutes plus for this race. Should open my curtain, but I'm not bothered to. I like dark rooms. I have a feeling that by the end of this race, my time is gonna be something like, I don't know, something like 6:20 something. What? You not to curse, bruh. I was scared for my life. That I thought I hit a wall. But I hit a taxi. That's nice. How old are you? How old are all of you guys in this stream? I imagine possibly one of you guys is over probably over 15, one of you guys, or possibly like all of you. Everywhere. Come on, Porsche power, don't hit the car. Okay, I'm not raging yet. Not yet. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ah! This is not helping me. If I can't do this one mission, I'll come back to it in a different, in a later video. Car, can you turn, please? Oh, good. Oh my god! What do you mean, is it 20? Oh, please, please, please. Yes! After I literally just T-boned some random dude. Oh my god, I thought that messed me up. Oh my god. I'm so glad I just made that. Magnus, what's up? Not in this car. Later, Magnus. Did I seriously just have to pay a fine? What the hell? Oh well, whatever. What car should I get rid of in my garage? Because I don't want all of these. So I think I might get rid of Nakai-san's car and possibly the Focus. Let me know what you guys think. Should I get rid of the Porsche, Nakai-san's car, and the Focus? Or should I get rid of the Focus, Nakai-san's car, Ken Block's Unicorn, and then these three? Or should I just keep... Or should I just keep Magnus's Porsche and the Nissan? Actually, I think I want to sell the Focus because I don't really want that. 86 grand. Who's phoning me? Is it Robin? No, it's Amy.
Hey, how's the run going? Getting your top end yet? If you're just nudging it, get back to the shop for more tuning.
Ciao, baby. Oh. In a minute. Ugh. Take my phone off charge. I know. I'll be right back. Okay, now I'm back. It's warm in here. Really?